As you move the slider bar back and forth, you will clearly see the relationship between efficiency and the peak width. High efficiency is a result of more partitions of the component between the stationary and mobile phase, and as a result, less spreading out of the molecules and sharper peaks. If a component eluting at a certain retention time gradually becomes broader, then this is because the efficiency of the separation is decreasing.